A former Colby firefighter found guilty of child sex assault has been sentenced to 3 years in prison. Officials found Nicholas Kobach assaulted two girls in 2018. He entered a plea deal of no contest to have other charges dropped. Kobach will also be required to register as a sex offender and will have 10 years probation.